Malfoy knew about that necklace. It was on display at Borgin and Burke's.
But Katie was given the necklace in the ladies' toilet. How could Draco have put it in there?
Good luck today, Ron. I know you'll be brilliant.
I'll resign after today's match. McLagan can have my spot.
Fine. Juice?
You look dreadful, Ron. Is that why you put something in his cup?
Don't know what you're talking about.
Come on, Harry. We've got a game to win.
You could be expelled for that.
You know what, Harry? I'm feeling really lucky today.
Dashing Cadogan.
Pass, friend.
Well, well. If it isn't Potty Potter and Weasel King, you're going to lose today. Slytherin are supreme.
Leave this to me. I'm feeling pretty confident.
And now for you, Potter. Let's see how well you play Quidditch after you've been stupefied.
Sorry about that, Harry.
Reparo!
Listening, watching, blooding. Those Quidditch players, so noisy, so rowdy.
Oh, sorry. I'll ask my team to keep the noise down as they pass you.
You're one of them. A captain too. You might as well use my shortcut too. All the team captains do. My password is boiled beetles.
Thanks.
Let's go and beat Slytherin.
What's got into him?
He's just feeling lucky. Right, time for our pre-match warm-up. I've planned a few exercises that should help us get through. So, get your brooms and let's get flying.
Gryffindor are edging ahead. And the match moves up a gear. He's near the snitch. He's got it. That will upset Slytherin.
You shouldn't have done it, Harry. Felix Felicis is illegal in organized competitions.
I suppose I should have just confounded McLagan and the trials instead. Don't worry, your secret's safe with me. Oh, and Ron only thought I'd given it to him. It turns out he can make his own luck.
Well, you won't need me to take him to Slughorn's Christmas party. And you'd better decide who you're going with. How does it feel when you see Dean with Ginny? I know, Harry. I've seen how you look at her.
Hermione? I'm sure Ron...
Oh, don't worry about Ron. He can make his own luck.